Last weekend, I enjoyed a nice weekend in a small seaside town called Minehead. Minehead's home to bullins, these giant hands, a couple of donkeys, and lots of hills. The beach was actually a proper beach with actual sand. Wow. They really went all out for that. But maybe I shouldn't mention the sandbucket disaster of 2015. That was a letdown. For a lot of the trip, the sun was actually out, which was quite nice. But it was still cold at times. Oh look, some X-more ponies. This weekend was actually the first time I'd used my camera. I really like it. I ended up playing around with a few of the slow-mo settings, and you can see a few of the cool shots here. We stayed in a pretty nice hostel. The beds were super comfy, better than my bed at home. And in the evening, we made some pretty epic meals, including pancakes, pizza, and about a million sandwiches. We also ended up playing Twister, which nobody really won. The main thing we did do was walk along the beautiful coastal paths. When we came up to a split in the paths, we could go the normal path or we could go the rugged path. And obviously, because masculinity is fragile, we all ended up going down the rugged path. Minehead is such a nice place to visit. In a month, we'll be going back to Linton, which is somewhere nearby. I hope you've enjoyed my first vlog. I can't wait to see your next one. Much love. Peace.